Alright guys, well, this is what we've been doing. Been waiting on these CV, weld-on CV bits. Brake disc. I reused a lot of stuff from the old buggy, so saved me a fair bit of cash. So that's about it at the moment. Finish off this these rear wishbones. To finalise what I'm going to do with them, because I haven't really decided whether I'm going with the rose joints or whether I'm going to use like a sleeve bushing idea. But I like the idea of rose joints, nice and easy. Wishbones are easy made then, if I break one. Or bend it. I'll probably end up cross bracing it or something. This is not fixed in place yet. Still got to. Guys, see you for now.